Hey, what's up guys? This is Jose from JMV Fishing. We're gonna try this little spot right here, this creek. See if we can get one of those steelheads or salmon in there. We're gonna try this MEP spinner. We're gonna be nice and quiet, make sure we don't spook them. All right, here we go. First cast, guys. Ooh, got one. It's a nice one, look at that. You can see that spinner right in his mouth. I'm gonna get in here.
Oh yeah.
Wow. That was very fast. You can see that spinner. You want to swallow that thing. Where's my pliers? Here they are. Well, I'm guessing that they're really liking that red then. It's got some nice colors to it. Nice. Nice little steelhead. Oh, he's mad. We're gonna see if we can get another one. I just don't wanna get my other equipment full of full of all that stinky fish smell. We don't have that much time. I gotta head back to work in a minute. So, we're gonna try it a few times. See if we can get another one. All right, here we go. Let's see if there's another one out there. I'm not sure if there's anything else in there, but we will see. Well, guys, that's all the time I have for today. Gotta get back to work. But if you like this video, go ahead, give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel below.